Some couples spend years and tens of thousands of dollars trying to get pregnant, but a new test is helping save some time, money, and a lot of heartache. News 4's health team reporter Lisa Manzo shows us how in tonight's News 4 Health Extra.
Last Christmas Eve, Steve and Elisa Hager got a surprise. They were pregnant, but their bundle of joy didn't come easy.
Look, I love that one.
The Hagers turned to Dr. Sherman Silber for in vitro fertilization and a test called Preimplantation Genetic Diagnosis, or PGD.
This is the outer shell.
Here's how PGD works. Dr. Silber removes a cell from each fertilized egg. Those cells are tested for abnormalities. A limited number of healthy embryos are then implanted into the woman.
All we're trying to do is eliminate those with diseases that basically aren't compatible with life, so that the parent doesn't have to have that fear, or so that she doesn't have to have another miscarriage after multiple previous miscarriages.
Elisa had 29 eggs tested, but only 3 were healthy.
Just gave us an extra chance, an extra opportunity of making sure that we got pregnant. So for us, it was just a blessing that it was one extra step that we could ensure that we would possibly have a child.
So PGD was
$3,000.
So with it increasing your odds, it seems like it's well worth the investment.
And it paid off. This Christmas, there's one more name hanging from the Hager family Christmas ornament.
Couples with inherited illnesses also use PGD to determine if a child would be born with that same disease. Abnormal embryos are frozen, not destroyed. And a point to remember, even if PGD is successful, there is still the possibility that in vitro fertilization will fail. So this is not a guarantee. They're just trying to increase a family's odds of a healthy baby. Worked for them. Beautiful baby.
Mm-hmm. It's a great story this time of year, too.
Indeed.
Thanks, Lisa.